So 5GNR, or 5G New Radio, is the global standard for a new 5G wireless air interface. LTE is how our phone is connected to the internet today. 5GNR is going to make that connection a lot faster, a lot better, a lot more efficient, but it's also going to start to enable that connectivity to be utilized to connect the world around us. Qualcomm began work on 5GNR many years before the standardization process kicked off. As a result, many of our technology inventions that we've developed for 5G are now becoming part of the 5GNR standard. 5GNR is in the development phase right now. It's actually much closer than people think. The next phase is a building trial network so that operators can see firsthand the benefits of these new 5GNR technologies and start to think about deployment plans. And then the next phase, and what Qualcomm has been working heavily on, is developing actual chipsets that are cost and power and form factor optimized so that we can put these in mobile form factors like a smartphone. We will see commercialization, meaning in a device that you can buy at the store, starting in 2019.